everyone, this is Karina and welcome to my YouTube channel. So in this video we are gonna make rainbow crystal headband. Right now crystal headbands are a lot in trend and it's June, so it's Pride month, and I thought of making rainbow-ish crystal headbands. So yeah, let's get started with this video. So for the materials you will need a plain headband, preferably a thicker one. Then you will need a measuring tape, some crystal stones and beads, which are easily available in the craft stores with different sizes, shapes and color. Then you will need, of course, a crafts glue, and lastly you will need a marker. Start off by measuring the headband and then divide it and mark it into 7 equal parts like so. I'm marking with the black marker because the mark I made is visible to me, but you can use any marker that you. Then I'm starting with the purple and violet crystal stones. Also, I'm using beads as well, and it should be stuck in such a way that you cover the whole headband, as you can see. Dark blue or indigo crystal stones and beads, and you just have to stick randomly as I'm doing, but make sure that it is always neat and clean and it's covering the headband as well. With the light blue stones, you just have to stick randomly as I did in the previous one. For the green ones, I didn't get the exact light green color, so I ended up picking both the light and dark green crystal stones, and it really doesn't matter at all because the end result looks stunning. Also for the yellow ones, I didn't get the exact color stones, and that's okay because the important part is to have fun in the process of making it. Forgot to mention that if you are using beads to stick, you have to be careful because it tends to fall out. So after sticking a bead, press and hold it for 5 to 7 seconds and then proceed further. We'll be right back. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you all enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to my channel for more videos. Follow me on my Instagram, and I will see you on my next video.